out on.
More information is coming out about the case involving 9-year-old Omaree Varela. Well, two police officers who responded to a 911 call 6 months before the child died, the Albuquerque Police Department is working with a dispatcher who the chief says is understandably upset. He says the dispatcher urged the officers who went to Omaree's house to listen to what she had heard on that 911 call. They did not. Target 7 investigative reporter Nancy Laughlin uncovered that call to the public and to city leaders. She continues her coverage.
Well, on the log sheet, that 911 dispatcher tells the officers what she is hearing is terrible, severe verbal abuse of a child. She tells them, quote, "You need to hear the 911 call to hear how bad it was. I can play it for you over the phone," end quote. The chief says despite her urging, the officers did not listen.
What about the dispatcher?
Upset. As you can understand why.
Albuquerque 911, Officer 2590, where is your emergency?
June 22, 2013. An APD dispatcher takes a call on an open line from a cell phone, meaning the dispatcher wasn't talking to the caller, but could hear what was going on, and what she heard was ugly. That 911 operator traces the call to a home on Comanche. After hearing a child berated and belittled, the dispatcher makes the call a priority one, meaning it's urgent. She tells the officers responding, "Listen, it's bad."
The 911 lady sent me a call and said if I want to hear the call, how bad it was.
But APD Police Chief Alan Banks says the urging to the officers from that dispatcher was ignored.
Our dispatcher actually tried to reach out to the officer and say, "Hey, listen to this 911 tape. It's disturbing. Sounds like it's verbal abuse," and the officer never listened to the 911.
The chief says it was one of multiple mistakes it appears officers Scott McMurrow and Gil Vigil made that Saturday afternoon last June. APD lapel cam shows when they arrived at the home, they bought the story from Omaree's mother and stepfather that everything was okay.
When they're with me, I'm a little bit.
And even after the officer spoke with them, the dispatcher again told the officers this wasn't just a man who snapped at his kids, this was abuse. According to the log sheet, the dispatcher says, "Can you call me and listen to the tape so that when you talk to CYFD, you can actually tell them how bad it was if you want to?" Officer Vigil responds, the guy, Omaree Varela's stepfather, who is seen in the lapel cam video, is a relative of an APD officer who was just let go from the department. The chief says the officers left the home and never called CYFD.
Now, both of those officers are on leave during an internal investigation. Omaree Varela's mother, Cynthia Varela Casaus, is behind bars charged with his death. Back to you.